to get buzz cuts. And then I started going to another salon later and can't replicate what they do at the salon at home, you know? I'm a fast morning guy. I wake up and I'm out of the house in 15 minutes. Something similar to this, you know, top, I feel like it's getting a little too long. My hair naturally waves when it gets long.
Right.
I personally hate it, but everybody I know loves it, so.
No, this is great hair. It's a little harder to maintain, especially if you're dealing with styles like this. So a lot of people like, with this type of hair would go for something more messy.
Exactly.
Right? But you're more like a knee and groom type of guy.
Exactly.
Right? My initial thought was I saw this corner area has less density. My idea was, hey, like let's pull this down and pull it over here. Instead of the side part being here, where traditionally you start from the corner, you can go ahead and pull this down into a separate split. I personally think like this will work well with you because it helps to structure your face a little bit better too.
When I went to the other salon, that's exactly what we did. We tried to do the part 30-70, like you said. It wasn't working for me. It's probably because my hair's not used to it, and it just kept coming back to the original.
Yeah, you probably habitually do this.
Exactly.
And it just keeps pushing it back.
That's why after that, I just told him to go back to what I used to have, which is what I came in with.
Cool.
I think that's what we're going to do.
Yeah, so continue going this way.
Yeah, but groom it up a little bit. Just like you said, get rid of the sides a little bit.
I think this is like the biggest
point
there.
Yeah.
We'll go ahead and like blend that in using shears. Main takeaway from this consultation is just kind of, you know, seeing what we could do for this side, right? And also like making sure that we combine both the salon and barbershop setting. Okay,
perfect.
Let's do it. I don't wanna die young, so I stay with a stick. Still on that shit, fuck 2x6. Forgot who I was, let me talk my shit. Like, sturdy on her, bust a move when I get up behind her. Shorty bad, she get it from her mama. I do what I do and she do what she wanna. That's a fact, ain't no cap. Me and Chef had to run up them racks.